So we're hiking up Triunfo Peak today with Ormo, and I will be operating as a special event station, W6Q, for Queen of the Mountain. Oh, one's coming here. Let's say hi. Ah! Okay. So today when people try to contact me with a radio while I'm on the mountain, I won't be Kilo Oscar 6 Bravo Tango Mike like usual. I'll be W6Q, which is, so this could be fun. This would also be my fifth mountain this year that I've activated, and my goal is 10, so it's actually like half of that already.
I'm okay with it.
Let's see. Let's get the cat. It's hot today. KN6PHZ. That's Devin, right? K6LK?
YK.
Oh, YK? And T6E. John. I want to say John. Is the da da da, right? Is J. I got three contacts already. That was fast. Hi, Ormu. Come here. S2S. Is that W6LOR? Mm-hmm. Oh, cool. Oh man, I think that's a summit indicator, but I didn't get it. CT116. Okay, do I send my summit indicator? Oh. So my.
Six stroke. Da 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 da. SC. 219. And then back to her. Nice. Oh, that's fantastic.
Yay! Activated with W6Q. Cool. I think I need to keep going, right? Because I signed up for 1 hour. S2S. Okay. STR, W6STR?
Probably a K.
K6STR? Okay. Five contacts. She has a little neck arch.
Yeah. She's very comfortable.
Well, this is very tiring. I am tired after five contacts.
You know, this works for the cat.
No, I don't hear anything. Ah! Da 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 da! KCK? Oh man. K6. P. CPK. CPR?
K6 CPR, that's Ron.
Oh. I realized I didn't say 72 for all of the contacts.
That's okay.
I completely forgot.
Maybe you'll be at a special event station.
Oh well. Dot it. Wait, that's NT6E. But I already got him. Do I say hi again? I got NT6E twice. Okay. Oh, okay. It's AJ .6Z6KZ.
Yes.
Okay. Wow, it's like SC005 or something.
Correct.
Oh, okay. Yay! That was really tough to get. It's like very faint. Yay! I wonder what SC005 is. WB6DJI. Oh,
so that's Mike
okay.
Ost. He's part of our JI. Radio club.
It went away. It went like da 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 da. Just it went away. Okay, let's see. Keep going. Oh, HA.
So that's Mike Oss remotely operating the W6HA Hughes Amateur Radio Club.
Oh, wow.
That's a very famous call sign.
Okay, so W6HA, right. Da 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 da. 2KE. Oh, it's Mike. Okay. And then Lorraine will be W6Q.
Yep. All right, that's 12. You
that's it.
QRT?
QRT. How do I say that? Q is da da dit, right? Oh, I don't. Da-da. That was a really fun activation today. The weather was perfect. It was not too hot or too cold. I got so many contacts today. It was kind of tiring, but I think I was not as tired as the first time I did this, I think. So I'm proud of myself for managing to do all the contacts for that 1 hour. As W6Q. I thought this was a really fun event, knowing that there are women all over the United States doing SOTA, and they're all using the W something Q call sign. That's really cool. So, yeah, and do want to thank Lorraine for letting me know about this location, Triunfo Lookout. It's really pretty this time of year, with all the flowers. I'm also excited that my radio worked. That one I just built, the QCX Mini. I don't know if I have a shot of that, actually, but it worked super well. I used it with my mini tiny paddle from Ara, and that one worked really well too. I just put a cover on it so that it's like more ergonomic. Okay, more ones to go. There we go. Yeah, I would encourage more women to do this hobby, to go on mountains and try to contact people with radio, and especially using Morse code as well. I don't know. Mark told me that for his YouTube channel, 99% of the viewer are over 60 and male. So if you're not in that category, please leave a comment and let us know how you find this channel. Yeah, would that be interesting to see, Mark? Yeah, Mark says it would be interesting. Ormu thinks it would be interesting too. Okay, so leave a comment. Thanks.